Griselda Jikela read out the speech, which touched on issues of job creation, green energy projects and failures of the province.
The Northern Cape growth rate slowed down at a rate of 1.8% in 2008 to a minus 1.5% in 2009. This can be attributed to the negative growth of mining, agriculture, forestry and fishing, as well as the manufacturing sector.
The opposition say the speech was uninspiring.
Private sector, through its community social investment initiative, is beginning to replace government.
The Premier have got the audacity to mention quality textbooks, yet this year again, the 11th of January 2012, when the schools reopened, many schools in the Northern Cape did not have access to textbooks.
Meanwhile, the province has embarked on a project to produce barley for the beer brewing industry. Plans to construct a university are at an advanced stage. Jikela added that the province is gearing itself up for green energy projects, which include a solar and wind power park. The construction of the park, which will be based in Upington, will cost around 150 billion and is expected to boost the local economy. Margaret Mutimi for SABC News in Kimberley.